Sam Cassell Jr., you had double figures tonight. You guys played really great second half, played well as a team. You had two big buckets in the second quarter, though, when Calvert Hall was edging away from you. Talk about tonight.
Everybody played hard today. We know we had to win so we can go back up UMBC to win a championship. We just trying to make it a three-peat.
Well, it sure didn't look like you guys had 2 weeks off without playing. You were right back in midseason form tonight. How come you were such a flow?
Practice hard. Now, this week in practice, we've been playing tough defense, fouling each other, all game situations. So in the game, things come easy.
All right, Sam, that was a nice tap on the back there. Congratulating you from a teammate. Nice job tonight. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.